Well, hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. For this video, we're going to be taking the Grumman Goose, which came as part of the 40th anniversary edition of Microsoft Flight Simulator, out for a flight from Friday Harbor and probably over Seattle. And so let's get in the cockpit and get this bird in the air. It seems, Mr. Forklift, that we are at an impasse. Come on, move. So run these engines up a little. All right, 35 inches of manifold pressure. All right, taking the active runway 16. That was a squirrely takeoff. All right, let's go for heading. Heading 090. Fighting some weather here. Bring it back to 35 inches of manifold pressure, just so we don't overheat the engines. Landing lights are retracting. And landing lights are in. Let's bring it back to 30 inches of manifold pressure. Come down through the cloud layer. So I have an idea of where I'm going. Turn heading 180. We're going back up to 30 inches of manifold pressure. Let's try and hold this general altitude. I think that's Whidbey, but I'm not sure. Yeah, pretty sure that's Whidbey. A little bit of right seat flying. Go for heading 090. Let's climb above the cloud layer, see how high we can get this bird to go. Doing about 1,500 feet a minute. Now we're down to about 1,000 to 1,200. Well, it said heading 180. We're down to 30 inches of manifold pressure. And let's descend through the cloud layer. Bring it up back to 15 inches of manifold pressure. Must have fumbled a switch somewhere. Coming down through cloud layer. Got some wind buffeting. Bring it up to 20 inches of manifold pressure. All right, let's head east. 25 inch is a manifold pressure. Turn heading 180. Let's turn back east. Let's turn north. All right, let's go ahead and put it on the water over here. Let's get her slowed down. Flaps are down full. Well, folks, that concludes this video featuring the Grumman Goose in Microsoft Flight Simulator.